அரிய உடைவரை மாற்றும் ஆயுதத்தின் பாதுகாப்பு சிந்தும் தமிழ் ஏந்தும் திறம்பெந்த இந்த ஆசான் இணைய ஆன் திஸ் அகேஷன் ஐ ரிமெம்பர் த பிளஸ்ஸிங்ஸ் ஆஃப் வெதாஸ்தி மகேஷ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஐ கன்வே மை பிரணாம் டு அவர் ஆனரபிள் ஆயுஷ் மினிஸ்டர் அண்ட் ரெஸ்பெக்டட் டாக்டர் ஜிமான்ஜி அண்ட் அதர் டிக்னிட்டரிஸ் இன் திஸ் ஹால் ஐ வில் டேக் ஓன்லி 3 minutes. Varmam is a divine art. It deals the health system and the spiritual system and the yoga system also. Not only these, some other systems are hide in this subject. What we teach on this 3-day workshop, everything is in the record. More than 120 different titles of Varmam text available even today. If you touch here on the Tiranda column, where the nose and eyebrows meeting here, it is in the Sanskrit, it is Tabani Varmam also, I think so. The Tiranda column, which is mentioned in the Sanskrit Upanishad, it is called as Kurukshetra. What is the meaning of Kurukshetra? If you go through or go in deeper way, in the Sanskrit text, the Kurukshetra, it means the enormous prana settled here. Wherever the enormous prana settled in our body, which places are called as Kurukshetra. In Tamil text, Varmam text says, the prana, enormous prana settled here. The Sanskrit and the Tamil is the two oldest and ancient language in India. Even in the Malayalam language, Malayalam language also having some Varma text or Varma text. And Telugu language also some text. If you want to decode the Varmam text, even if it is written in the language of Tamil, you must minimum working knowledge of Sanskrit. Otherwise, you never decode it, even if it is the Tamil text. Not only Sanskrit, you need minimum knowledge of Malayalam. Not only Malayalam, you need minimum knowledge of Hindi. One text says, 2 days, chutti. What is mean chutti? It is not in Tamil. Chutti is only in Hindi. Chutti means leave, I think so. Leave. Yes. Then another one. I conducted a class in the Medanda city. The Gurgaon. In that time, Dr. Geeta Krishnan was working in that hospital. He organized a workshop. I gave a lecture. A name come under the title, which is called as Pasani. Immediately, an Ayurveda doctor raised a question, Doctor, what is the meaning of Pasani? I said, I don't know. Because definitely I don't know. Then that doctor says, the Pasani means rib. The Varmam also located here. If you want to standardization of the Varmam part, you should learn all the languages. Then I go for the Hindi language, there is no Pasani. Then Sanskrit, there is no Pasani. Then I go to the Urdu language. The Urdu language, it has a Pasani in the same meaning. The Hindi borrow from Urdu and added the Pasani. So if you want to decode the Varmam text in the Tamil, you must know the Sanskrit knowledge, Malayalam knowledge, Urdu knowledge, Hindi knowledge, and whatever Indian languages you must learn, at least the working condition, working knowledge. Then only you can decode. That way, we can decode all the Varmam points. We are going to teach in this workshop only 80. If you want to touch by your middle finger on the Tiranda column, the record is there. Why you lift upward, the record, written record is there. Everything is under the record, not only the based on text. I met more than 75 great masters, those who are expertised in the Varmam field. Those experience mixed with the textual evidence, and I taught these techniques to our Indian doctors, not only Indian medical doctors, even allopathic doctors, many number of allopathic doctors. He is an Ayurvedic, he is an orthopedic surgeon, child specialist also there, neurologist also there, surgeon, general surgeon also there, anesthetist also. You can touch a particular Varmam point, immediately the people get dilated. It is just like a, when you put a drop of atropine, how the eye get dilated. Likewise, you can give a pressure point and you can get a atrophin results. So many kind of results are there. It is cost effective treatment. 15 years ago, we start only 10 rupees for your patient for your entire month. Then we need a doctor's help, because many kind of disease we can't understand. Your own patient come with a medical report that disease is maya. What is the maya? I sat with many different types of doctors, allopathic or Ayurveda, Siddha and homeopathy and what is that, naturopathy also. They said no. Then we put an internet. What is mean maya? Is a Japanese language. Maya is there in the smoke in Japanese language. In our brain, some nerves start just like a smoke wave. That is why that patient stop all the action except eating only. So we gave a treatment. Whatever text mentioned, this type of disease, we gave the treatment. Now the girl spoke very well, and she do this everyday lifestyle works and everything. So this is very important to learn. All the doctors in our India, not only in our India, even in the abroad, our Ayurveda doctors learned this from this institute. Now they are practicing in the abroad. So all these 3 days we will use for the human society. No text, all the text mentioned, this knowledge only the development of human society, not mention any system of medicine. So thank you one and all.